In the vast tapestry of Hollywood's history, Britt Ekland stands as a luminary figure, leaving an indelible mark with her diverse body of work. One might ponder out of the many legendary roles she has brought to life, which one truly defined her career. It's a question that unveils the layers of an actress whose talent traversed genres and eras. Alternatively, consider the impact of Britt Ekland beyond the screen. Can you recall a personal story where this actress inspired or left a lasting impression on your life? Such anecdotes illuminate the real-world influence of a classic Hollywood figure. Now, as we delve into the realm of memories, we invite you to share your most cherished recollection or personal experience related to Britt Ekland. Your stories are the threads that weave a richer narrative around this iconic actor. To set the stage, let's explore some random facts about Britt Ekland, shedding light on the lesser-known facets of her life and career. From her early days to the zenith of her stardom, these facts paint a comprehensive picture of the actress behind the roles. As we embark on this journey through the cinematic legacy of Britt Ekland, we encourage you to share your stories and memories in the comments below. Your perspectives add depth to the narrative, enriching our collective appreciation for this classic Hollywood actor. Britt Ekland, a notable actress, experienced a pivotal moment in her career as the leading lady in the James Bond film The Man with the Golden Gun. She revealed that while the role neither helped nor harmed her career, it marked the happiest time in her life. Ekland felt beautiful during this period, and having her children by her side added to the joy. In a personal connection to the cause, Ekland lost her mother in May 1995 to Alzheimer's disease after a prolonged battle with the illness. Since then, she has actively engaged with the Alzheimer's Disease Association, dedicating efforts to raise awareness about the condition. This demonstrates Ekland's commitment to making a difference beyond the realm of her acting career. Additionally, Ekland shares interesting romantic connections with other former Bond girls and celebrities, including Ursula Andress, Lana Wood, Michelle Phillips, and Julie Christie. These shared ex-boyfriends create a unique web of connections among these Bond actresses, adding a layer of intrigue to Ekland's personal life. In conclusion, Britt Ekland's career-defining moment in the James Bond film and her personal dedication to Alzheimer's awareness showcase a multifaceted aspect of her life. Beyond the glitz of Hollywood, her experiences and connections provide a glimpse into the complexities that shape a celebrated actress journey. Married to Peter Sellers after just 10 days, Britt Ekland's whirlwind romance with the renowned actor became a defining chapter in her life. This impulsive decision shaped her personal narrative, leading to the birth of her daughter, Victoria Sellers, on January 20, 1965. The brevity of her marriage, like a snapshot in time, contrasts with the lasting impact it had on Ekland's life. Beyond the Hollywood glitz, Ekland's family holds significance, with her son TJ McDonald carrying the initials Thomas Jefferson. This subtle nod to history adds a unique layer to Ekland's personal life, showcasing her choice in naming as a reflection of deeper values. In the fast-paced world of Britt Ekland, where 10 days could redefine a lifetime, the echoes of her brief marriage continue to resonate in the names and initials that bind her to a complex personal history. These intricate details unveil a side of Ekland that goes beyond the screen, painting a picture of a woman whose choices have etched indelible marks on the canvas of her life. Britt Ekland, a multifaceted actress, faced a unique challenge during the filming of The Wicker Man. Pregnant at the time, a body double had to step in for certain scenes, adding a layer of complexity to the production. Interestingly, her singing voice in the film was dubbed by Annie Ross, showcasing the collaborative nature of filmmaking. Beyond the screen, Ekland's personal life took a turn in the mid-70s when she had an affair with rocker Rod Stewart. Her involvement in his hit Tonight's the Night took an unexpected twist as she filed a $12.5 million palimony suit, asserting that she sacrificed her career for him. The courts, however, dismissed the lawsuit. These lesser-known aspects of Ekland's career and personal life provide a glimpse into the challenges and controversies that shaped her journey. From navigating the complexities of filmmaking to facing personal tribulations, Ekland's story goes beyond the glitz of Hollywood, offering a nuanced perspective on a celebrated actress. good friends with fellow Bond girl Lucian Appaluzzi, Britt Ekland, the versatile actress, forged lasting connections in the entertainment industry. Beyond her iconic roles, Ekland's multilingual prowess, encompassing English, Italian, French, and German, added a distinctive dimension to her career. The ability to navigate seamlessly through various languages showcased her versatility in an international context. Notably, according to her autobiography, Ekland faced a pivotal moment when approached by Dino De Laurentiis for the role of Dwan in King Kong. However, she made a decisive choice, turning down the offer. This decision, rooted in her career trajectory, reveals the selective path she charted in the world of cinema. In the intricate web of Ekland's professional journey, her camaraderie with Lucian Appaluzzi, linguistic dexterity, and strategic career choices stand out. These facets illuminate the nuanced layers of an actress whose decisions and connections went beyond the glitz of Hollywood, shaping a narrative that extends far beyond the screen. Britt Ekland, a seasoned actress with a fascinating personal history, faced a unique challenge in 2000 that left a lasting impact on her health. At the Kerrang! Music Awards in London, Ekland, heading towards the stage to present the Hall of Fame Award to Marilyn Manson, suffered a fall that resulted in a fractured ankle and a broken wrist. The incident was attributed to osteoporosis, a condition she continues to grapple with. This health setback adds a poignant layer to Ekland's life story, highlighting the resilience required to navigate both the glamour of Hollywood and the unexpected challenges that life can present. Beyond her on-screen triumphs and personal relationships, this incident sheds light on the real and sometimes harsh realities that even celebrated actresses like Ekland face in their journey through life. Ekland's journey is marked not only by her film roles and relationships, but also by personal choices that have left a lasting impact. At the age of 40, she underwent surgery to correct her ears, which used to stick out. Interestingly, she later expressed regret about this decision, providing insight into the complexities of beauty standards and the pressures faced by women in the entertainment industry. As we delve into the multifaceted life of Britt Ekland, it becomes clear that her story goes beyond the silver screen. From health challenges to personal choices, each aspect contributes to the narrative of a woman whose life is as rich and varied as her career in the spotlight. This article offers a glimpse into the lesser-known facets of Ekland's life, showcasing the depth and resilience that define her journey in the world of fame. As the curtains draw to a close on our exploration of the enigmatic world of actress Britt Ekland, take a moment to reflect on the cinematic tapestry she has woven through the years. Perhaps her spellbinding performances ignited a flicker of recognition within your own narrative, prompting memories of laughter, tears, or simply moments suspended in time. Now, it's your turn to step into the spotlight. Share your cherished memories and profound reflections on the indelible mark Britt Ekland has left on the stage of entertainment. Unleash the power of words as you recount the scenes that linger in your heart and the characters that have become your silent companions. In this symphony of shared experiences, your voice becomes a vital note, harmonizing with the collective resonance of admiration for Britt Ekland. Let the echo of your thoughts join the chorus of countless others, creating a mosaic of appreciation for a talent that transcends the screen. As we bid adieu to this captivating journey, we extend our deepest gratitude for your time and the essence of your connection with Britt Ekland. Your presence has enriched the narrative, turning mere words into a celebration of a remarkable artist. Until the next act unfolds, thank you for sharing this reflective moment.